Your success will be based on your consistency.
Is that, hardest thing is to be consistent? Because everybody has life gets in the way.
Isn't that true in any aspect of life, though, that the hardest thing is to be consistent?
When life gets in the way, you have a lot of shit happen.
But that's the case with anything we can be talking
about. But boxing's so hard. Boxing's a very hard sport. It's hard.
I agree with you.
What are some of the boxers you recommend people to watch to learn from? Is there anyone... Because some people have such a unique style. You can't learn from a Manny Pacquiao.
Like a prime Bernard Hopkins, you know, like very kind of textbook. A prime Andre Ward. Like these are the ways you would want to teach somebody how to box.
If they fought, who would win?
At what weight?
68, 75.
I'd be too big for Hopkins, I think.
Well, Ward fought at 68.
But
so.
Hopkins' best...
60. Like
60.
Yeah. So 68.
He's gonna go into the Hall of Fame. And, you know,
because he's already been in the Hall of Fame. I went through thing.
Because of his middleweight accomplishments. You know what I'm saying?
So you don't want to answer who would have won at 68?
At 68? Maybe Ward. But that's, like I said, that's not a productive weight class.
Ward and Canelo at 68?
Andre Ward.
Why?
Andre Ward is damn good. I think 68. It's just my opinion, man.
That's your opinion. Okay, what about Benavides and Ward?
Andre Ward. If I think...
Triple G and Ward?
I think Canelo will beat Benavides. So if I think that Andre Ward can beat Canelo, then...
Why do you pick Canelo over Benavides, Brennan?
Benavides gets hit too much. You know, like, he is
last time I checked, he's undefeated.
Incredible
offensive
machine.
He's a three-time champion.
But I think he just gets hit too much for a guy like Canelo, you know?
Security, hold on. Canelo or Benavides? What do you think?
Canelo.
What do you think? Canelo or Benavides?
Canelo.
Now, Benavides and his team are very confident they want that fight.
Yeah, I'm sure they do.
Do you think, when you say Benavides wins, how do you see him winning? Decision or knockout?
I didn't say Benavides wins. I think Canelo wins.
If you say Canelo wins,
I think you can probably get him out of there. I think Benavides gets hit too much.
But 9 out of 10 people that I interview pick Benavides to win.
What do you mean? We just had 100% fucking Canelo answers.
Hey, Benavides or Canelo?
Oh, Canelo.
Benavides or Canelo? Who wins? Benavides or Canelo?
Canelo.
Everybody here has Canelo's back, guys. We're live. This is unscripted, unedited.